Hey friend, Graham here from recordingrevolution.com. Today, I want to introduce you to my friend, Ryan Waczek, who's going to help you get more clients into your home studio. Now, Ryan is a super talented dude, friend of mine, student of mine, and very impressive. He's got an amazing YouTube channel, which you got to check out. And maybe more practically related to you, he makes a full-time living as a producer, songwriter, and engineer in his home studio. And I recently had Ryan teach a bunch of the modules inside my brand new course, Musical Income. So I asked Ryan today to share some amazing content with you for free. He's going to share with you 5 tools you can use to get more clients into your home studio and increase your income. So without further ado, take it away, Ryan.
Hey everyone, this is Ryan from the Indie Music Academy, the channel where we tackle the mysteries of the music industry, learn how to grow a larger fan base, and earn an income from our music. And I'm so pumped to be here today. Thank you, Graham, for the opportunity to feature on the channel. It's truly an honor. And today, I want to show you guys 5 practical tools that you can use today to get more clients into your home studio and make more money. So let's discuss. So before getting started, let me just say that above all of this, above everything I'm about to teach you in this video, the number one element of getting clients is just delivering a great product. Nothing can replace recording a band and having all of the band members just absolutely excited about the result and they tell all their friends. So assuming that you're already working towards that and you're honing your craft and delivering amazing products, let's talk about those 5 tools that you can use to supercharge your whole acquisition process and to automate it as well. The first thing that you need to get more clients into your home studio is what I call a content hub. It's usually a website, but it doesn't have to be. It could be a website, a YouTube channel, an Instagram profile, but whatever it is, it needs to be able to do these things. First, it needs to be able to hold content. You have to be able to share your talents, share your personality, and show off not only the cool work that you do, but also that you're a good person to work with and that they'll enjoy their experience with you. Second, it needs to have the ability to hold contact information or a contact form. I'll talk about that a little more later in this video, but they need to be able to reach out to you. And if word of mouth is working and people are talking about you, then there has to be a no friction method to reach out to you and start this process that I'm going to explain through the rest of this video. And lastly, this content hub, it shouldn't be so corporate and cold where you're removed from the scenario, but put yourself out front to share your personality once again so that people can be comfortable reaching out to you and engaging with all of the content that you have there. That's the first step in this whole process, and that leads us to the second thing that you need to get more clients into your home studio, and that's something for free to entice people to interact with you. You can be creative with this and go any which way, but one rule of thumb is try to have something for free that's around $100 in value so that if they do decide that you're the person they want to work with, they already know upfront that they're going to get a good deal. Some ideas are you can offer a discount for first-time clients, or you can offer free mastering for your first track, or even offer a half day of free studio time if they buy a full day. All of this is just to make them feel good about purchasing, and what's even more important than money is the good feelings that a customer has after working with you, because that can create a repeat customer. So I highly recommend doing this and making it a regular promo to attract clients to your studio. So after you've built your content hub and you have your promotion giving away $100 of value for free, the next logical step is to create an interest form. And I love using the tool called Typeform to do this. It's an amazing form builder website and I can't recommend it enough. The great thing that I love about Typeform is that it doesn't feel like a traditional form, but more like a get to know you experience. And you can ask for things like name and email address right alongside MP3 uploads and other survey questions. So it's the most beautifully laid out and friendly survey software that I've been able to find, and it's free. Some other things that I recommend including in the form are the number of songs they want to do as well as their budget, so that you can have all of that information and come back with an educated quote that they're likely to accept. I'll drop a link to Typeform right here, and the best part about it is that it's free, so you can sign up today and start using it to gather information from your potential clients right away. Typeform can also integrate with a ton of powerful email software, which leads us to our fourth tool, Active Campaign. Active Campaign is something called an email service provider, and it can do a few things like hold your mailing list, but it can also send automated emails on autopilot, even while you sleep, so that you can follow up with potential clients and try to close the deal without any more work for you. Once someone's filled out your interest form, you can have Active Campaign send out 5 emails over the course of 6 months to educate them and help prepare them for actually working with you. And because I really want you to follow through with this and actually do this stuff I'm talking about, I'm not gonna leave you hanging, and I'll give you the 5 emails that I suggest right now. The first email that you should set up in Active Campaign is a welcome email, and it should do a few things. First, just let them know that you got their information okay, but also remind them of the $100 of free value they'll be getting once they start working with you. The whole purpose of this email is to let them know that you're there for them and to thank them for checking your stuff out. The second email that you need to set up in Active Campaign is called the 6-hour email. And as you guessed, it's supposed to send 6 hours after the welcome email. And the whole point of this email is just to double check that they got everything okay, and also to share your business phone number with them and offer to chat on the phone if they have any questions about your services or any questions about how to move forward. The 6-hour email is so important because maybe they're not ready right when they fill out the form, but just by offering to hop on a call will remove a lot of friction, and a lot of people love to talk with someone on the phone before sealing the deal. The next 3 emails are 3 follow-up emails set for 3 days, 3 weeks, and 3 months. The beauty of the 3-day follow-up email is that if they fill out your interest form but they're not ready in 3 days to set up a session, then you probably need to give them some more space, and that's where the 3-week email comes in. If after 3 weeks they hear back from you and they're still not ready to schedule a session, they most likely picked another producer or audio engineer for this song, and that's okay. So that's where the 3-month reminder email comes in. After 3 months, they most likely are done with the original project, and you can swoop in and just check up on them and see if they're ready for another song. And that's where you can come in and just offer to help them out in any way you can. Jump on the phone once again, and after 3 months, if they're still not ready to work with you, you can just let them be, and they'll fill out the contact form whenever they're ready for you. But because you're giving them great value and you're hand-holding them all the way through the process, clients will want to work with you, and that's where this 5th tool comes in. You're going to need a CRM to manage all your clients once you set all this up. CRM stands for Customer Relationship Management, and there's actually a really good CRM built into Active Campaign if you decide to do one of the top tiers of their service. But if you want to make a free one, the tool that I suggest is a tool called Trello. Trello is a fantastic free project management tool that's so versatile that actually every Trello starts out with a blank slate. But I'm going to let you know how I set up my Trello so you can head off to the races running with your own CRM tool. All you have to do is create 5 columns in Trello. First column is reply to email. Second column is phone call. Third column is offer sent. Fourth column is offer accepted. And 5th column is project complete. The whole goal of a CRM is to have it reflect what's actually happening in real life. So as your client moves through these phases, just drag their box in Trello to the next column so no one falls through the cracks. Using these 5 tools together is going to create something called the customer journey. But we're only scratching the surface on what a customer journey could be, and that's why I want to invite you to check out my channel called the Indie Music Academy. It's a YouTube channel where I create videos specifically for musicians who want to learn marketing, and I also have some special links in the description specifically for Recording Revolution viewers where you can grab the notes to this video as well as check out other helpful guides like collecting all your music royalties and submitting your music to Spotify playlists. So that's all below. I want to make sure you guys have everything you need for your music careers. So don't hesitate to reach out, and I'll see you guys in a future video on my channel.
Hey, so I hope you found that video helpful. If you liked it, go show Ryan some love by checking out his YouTube channel, subscribing, and checking out some more of his videos. I'm going to link to all of that below in the description. And if you enjoyed this video and you want to see more content like it, let me know. Leave a comment and let me know you want to see more of this kind of stuff. Happy to help out. Hope you're staying healthy and safe. As always, thanks for watching and subscribing and liking. Means a ton. I'll see you on another video real soon.